perk for being with us for 10 years at VIP tables, each of you get the right to purchase every centerpiece this weekend.
Dan Gibson.
I want one name.
Dan Gibson.
Well,
and the others.
Oh, Agnes. Well, you're all getting an Agnes doll tonight.
You lied to me.
I just
got it. Let's see what Agnes looks like.
Watch this. You hear the dare.
All right.
Thank you, table hostess. You're the best buyer. You're the best buyer.
You are.
Where's Mayan?
That sounds expensive.
With an elegant evening coffee park. What do you guys think of the center?
Well, the inspiration for this particular one was an Audrey Hepburn dress. It was a Givenchy inspiration.
Where Poppy's been so far.
So, you know, the story, if you haven't heard it, because I don't know if many of you attended the show when we first talked about her, but, you know, she started off being discovered in the Midwest at a dance contest, and she was televised, and she was scouted by a modeling agency, and they brought her to New York, and she became a model. Now, Poppy's timeline is roughly between 1962 and 1972. We haven't quite gotten into the 70s yet, but we may get there at some point. But
I'm for this stall is Old Hollywood, and she was kind of designed to be in the sales room. So
that's what they should all look like.
You know, I'm not going to give away too much, but you know, one is sort
very Rita Hayworth.
Veronica Lake inspired. Another one might have been a little Rita Hayworth. You know, so
might have been. Not confirmed or denied.
I need a Rita Hayworth.
How many of you would like be interested in her ticket?
Hello, Carol.
Exciting.
Are you going to be like Richard Dawson?
And kiss everybody?
Yes! No. I don't know. We'll see how it depends on who gets picked, right?
Of course they knew, because that's their family.
Oh, we just wanted you to start strong. We're going to come on strong at the end.
Are you ready for question number two?
Are you ready for the next question?
I'm ready.
This one is in Mandarin. No, just kidding.
I know this.
From 2005 made Veronique and her friends feel right at home in her chic Parisian loft. In 30 seconds, list the names in as many sets from the loft collection as you can. We'll take the name of the item or the specific name. 30 seconds, 1 point for correct answer. You lose a point if you get it incorrect, though. Go!
Go!
Berlina.
I love you.
Loft collection.
Central Focus Coffee Table.
All right, we got the coffee table.
We got the Cocktail Connection Liquor Cabinet.
Wow.
All right.
And what's the last one?
Back to the love seat.
Love seat.
We accept the love seat.
Will we accept the love seat?
No, no love seat.
No love seat. It was a couch.
No love seat.
There's a difference.
And then what's the last one?
A backdrop. Hey, I'm
backdrop
for you guys, and
there's no backdrop.
No backdrop. So we lost. We got zero points for Team Perez.
A spoon!
A wood spoon. Ladder.
We'll be second choice.
$2.
Alright, what do you have for them, boss?
Anal warts.
A nutcracker.
He's not telling you what he's got.
I'm a nutcracker, exactly.
Down. W Club is all about you, and we think everything we do when it comes to this is really thinking about you. So I just want a big round of applause for you guys.
Especially you.
Thank you.
Blew me away.
Okay, well, if you remember in the early bio for Victoire, she, during the Second World War, before she was a fashion model, she was part of the French Resistance, helping to free France from the occupying forces. So, Hollywood studio decided that it would make a very good movie, so Victoire has traveled to Hollywood to attend the world premiere of a movie about her life, The Story of My Life.
Describe.
Not The Story of My Life, but obviously she has very glamour.
She does. She does.
Thank you.
it going to be, the convention?
Oh, that's for me. Thank you.